So here we are at Marina Stadium. What's going on? I'm pretty sure Toad was just talking fast. Yeah, define safely. We just went in a big ass circle. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Team? So, is Toad finally gonna help? Yeah, Toad, so a little help? Damn. Fear not, m'lady. Who said that? Oh. Yep. Oh, so they're finally gonna make a good use of them, otherwise they're just spectating. Whoa! What's going on with them? Well, I guess we'll do our best. Mm-hmm. Whew. This sure is a lot of talking. Alright, so what's going on here? Alright. Yeah, enough talking. Let's just do it. Woo, damn. Alright, so... and now Peach. Wait, so am I controlling this Peach? Oh, wow, I'm controlling Peach, okay. I was honestly hoping to be Daisy, but oh well, I guess I'm Peach. This show allows you to choose on which princess you want to be. I swear, Folly in this game is so ruthless. Ah, man, I got this one. Well, at least I got that point. Oh, damn it! It was my return. Oh man, whoops. Damn, this would be Daisy, okay? Alright, of course we got set points. Ha! Nice one, Daisy. Nice one. Alright, so I'm pretty sure it's her serve. I want to keep passing it to her. She's going to keep volleying the shot. Well, not volley. She's going to zone shot it. Nice serve. That is so evil.
Change card.
All right, now it's Waluigi's. Nice finish, Daisy. Daisy got the set point and the match point. Yeah, that return, that serve shot, yeah, that was my fault. Whoops. Oh, well. Alright, so what next? Oh yeah, I apologize, this is a long ass episode. It probably is. He's holding that racket. Oh man. What the heck? Oh wow, okay. That was just showing off. Come on. Alright. Damn. Nice. Alright. But it's nice that it actually lets you play as someone else other than just Mario. Alright. Luigi only has one racket, but it's not even taking damage. What the hell? Oh, no, 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 no. You're not playing that close-up crap. Alright, so now it's his serve. Oh, wait, it was his serve, so now it's my serve. Okay. That's all it took. I didn't think he was gonna catch that lob shot.
Change card.
Easy. It feels like they're set on expert or pro. I can't really point out. I think it's pro. Woo! That was close. Let's finish this. Let's bring back Luigi. I hope so. Oh wow! That racket is invincible! Also, actually hoping it'll break, but I guess not. Alright, we don't need to see that twice. Alright, went the whole way, he didn't get a single point. Oh crap, Bowser. So now that we gotta challenge Bowser? Okay. Now what? I can tell by looking at your face. So we're going back to the ruins. Whoa. Alright, so I'll defeat the final battle. Alright. A final battle? Let's do it. Go! They got that from Zelda. How you both rivals bounce the racks back and forth. Killing time right now. Oh, shoot. One more time, but I got less than 100 seconds. Oh, man. And all this that he's doing is kind of stalling time. Oh, too early? Crap. My racket! Aw, man. Crap! Clearly, I'm not gonna make this one. Aw, man. It was so much crap. How was I supposed to know all that stuff was gonna happen? Alright, let's try it again. Ah, shut up. Alright. Now your barrier is out, now it's just you. Ah, crap. Oh, really? Uh-oh. Rat. Finishing this now, Bowser. I was gonna say, Mario, maybe it's time to get out of there? Yeah, thank you, Mario. Right. Right. Oh, yeah. Level 32. So it looks like that's about it. Yep. Hey, what's up, Luigi? Welcome back to reality. Another cutscene. Well, that looks like that was about it. So, thanks for watching from Aviator 3, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Mario Tennis Aces, which I'm not sure what I'll do. What's going on here? Oh yeah, that's right, there was more after you beat Bowser. Whoa, well, looks like we got more stuff to do, but we'll do that probably in the next episode. How do you get there? Oh, okay. Rules of Trial were not added to Adventure Mode. Okay, so yeah. That'll be, yeah. I'm not sure if that'll be the next episode or me doing a co-op challenge. I already did it. I already showed off the co-op challenge, but I think all I need to do now is just get the new outfits. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's motion control. So, yeah. See you then, whenever that'll be. Later.